I think it's not going to be able to function. I think it's, look at even things like supply chains, things we never even heard about. You never heard that term. Everything worked under me.
That's right. The term supply chain is not one that we used to hear because Trump made it up. He apparently, Trump is not the most cunning linguist out there, but apparently a slick portmanteau of supply chain and climate change, and Trump continuing to be very shaky cognitively during these interviews.